Hello, my name is Ludovico and today I show you how we develop titanium-based implants to improve the quality of future healthcare. I'm an early stage researcher working in the BioRema European Training Network project here at IFW Dresden. The project aims at the development of novel antibacterial materials for orthopedic and dental implants. My personal work focuses on the development of titanium-based materials. Titanium is a strong metal that is highly biocompatible with the human body. In the special furnace behind me, we start from this, a piece of pure titanium, to produce the final product to be investigated. After the sample is cut in multiple pieces, I have to properly prepare them by grinding and polishing. First, I investigate the structure of the material using X-rays. The sample is inserted into the instrument and the experiment can finally start. X-rays scatter from the atoms, resulting in a specific and unique pattern, such as fingerprints. In addition to X-rays diffraction, I'm using scanning electron microscopy to proceed with my research. With this instrument here, I can clearly see with my bare eyes the macrostructure of my material down to the micrometer scale. A focused electron beam scans the sample surface to create an image, producing various signals that can be used to obtain information about topography and elemental composition. My research explores how materials for implant applications behave inside the human body. In the BioRema scientific project, we hope to make a big step in orthopedics and dentistry towards improvement of everyone's life.